Got too much already. That area back there. I wonder if I can find a way to get out of the mold. Good. Another power cell. If I find more, I should be able to get to that ancient armor I found. Artifacts. can't carry more.
She can cleanse the corruption that still infects the land.
It's her. It's her.
The Anointed will make the murderers pay for what they have done to the Nora.
Have faith in the Goddess. The Anointed will wash all signs of corruption away.
Snow. It's not getting any warmer out here. that dark. Forget about traveling light.
Thank you. R7 Horus. Imagine your complete engagement ecosystem
This should be the last power cell I need to get to that ancient armor I found. It's some kind of code. Maybe there's a clue nearby. Maybe there's some more information nearby. Something that will tell me how this works. Looks like each dial has four positions. If I get each dial in the right position. Good. Now to check the door. Those clamps have the armor locked in place. Maybe there's a way to power up the mechanism, release the clamps. Just need to install these power cells. That should do it. Only two more. Just one more. There we go. The last one. All powered up. Now to get the dials in position. There must be some kind of code. look at that armor inside. All right, now let's see what we can do with this material.